Good morning, angels. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a baddie on a budget video. Sorry if it's dark, it's kind of dark now. It's only 6 o'clock in the morning because we have to be out of the house by 8:30, and I know that I'm not gonna be ready. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a baddie on a budget. I'm gonna be doing outfit, shoes, hair, makeup, everything. So if you guys want to know how to look like a baddie, is my camera falling? Okay. If you guys want to know how to look like a baddie on a budget, just stay tuned for this video. And sorry if my voice is raspy. It's always raspy when I wake up because obviously I just woke up. But yeah, let's just get into this video because I don't want to make it stupid long. So honestly, for looking like a baddie on a budget, the makeup is important, but all you have to pretty much do is put on a full face of makeup. If you put on a full face of makeup, then that's good enough. Like, you don't need to put, like, hella, what was I gonna say? Oh, eyeshadow or anything like that. Like, as long as you put on a full face of makeup, did you guys hear my voice? As long as you have, like, foundation on and all stuff like that, like, girl, you're good. But if you like your face natural beauty, then go with natural face. As long as you look sha-poppin', or as long as you think you look like a baddie, then... because, I mean, not every girl needs makeup, you know? So the two products that I use so far are the NYX Sculpt and Highlight thing and then the Fit Me foundation. Honestly, guys, just a full face of makeup. I'm telling you guys, a full face of makeup. But like I said, if you think you look like a baddie without makeup, then as long as your outfits fly, I stuttered. As long as your outfits fly and your hair is fly, then you're good, you know what I mean? But as long as something is fly, like, trust me, I'm telling you guys. Oh god, my god, I just woke up. So as you can see, I'm baking my face. Bake, girl, I swear. I love baking. I think baking makes the face, like, just pop out more. It makes it look more, like, good. Like, I just like it. You guys see my daughter? Super cute. But yeah, so for the eyes, I'm just gonna be doing eyeliner and eyelashes. Always wear falsies, guys. I promise you guys, falsies make everything better. But make sure there's always something on your eyes. Whether it's just mascara, whether it's eyeshadow, whether it's eyeliner, whether it's glitter, whether it's falsies, anything. As long as there's something on your eyes, girl, trust me. But yeah, so I'm gonna be taking this for eyeliner and I'm putting on eyeliner and falsies for the eyes, because that's pretty much all I need to do for today's look. So now that I'm done with my makeup, I did everything. I'm surprised I did it pretty fastly. I like my eyeliner long, so if you guys see that, I like her eyeliner is too long. Yeah, it's because I like my eyeliner long, beach. But I'll be wearing a wig. I got my wig from this place called Eva Hairs. I'm not sure what the name is, but yeah, it comes in this package like this. It's white, and then when you open it, the wig comes, it comes in this thing, but I took it out because I just wanted to fill the wig. But it comes in like this net to secure and protect the wig. And then the wig that I got is this synthetic long blonde wig, and it's really long and it's wavy. But it's really long and it's really wavy, and I really like it, and it's lace front, so I'm obviously gonna need to cut this part. But like, yeah, it's like really synthetic. It's a long synthetic wig, and then it comes with a bald cap, because obviously you need to wear a bald cap before you put on a wig. And then inside it has like these straps right here. I don't know if you can see. I know they're not called straps, but I don't know what else to call them. Where you can make the wig bigger or smaller to fit your head, so it'll fit your head perfectly. But you just have to know how to do it. There's videos online, obviously, how to do it. And I don't really know how to apply a wig, so I don't know how this is gonna work out. I know I had to put my hair in like two braids because this is my first wig ever, guys. But I've been wanting a wig, so yeah, super cute. I really like it, guys. But let me put on this bald cap because I need to braid my hair first and then I'm gonna put the bald cap on. So, oh yes, I'm watching the Montoya twins. This is like my first time like watching them. I never watched them before, but I kind of like their videos. But I don't So I put my hair in two braids and I pinned them back. Obviously, I can't pin my bangs back, but I don't even know how to put on a bald cap. Like, I don't want to mess up my makeup. And I got a big head, guys. Like, if you guys didn't know this, I got a big ass head. Why isn't this going on? Is it because my head's too big? This is a small bald cap. Oh, shit. Oh, my braids came out. That's why. Fuck. How do I do this? Guys, this is a freaking fail baddie on a budget. No, but trust me, guys. When the wig comes out good, then you're going to be like, oh, shit, baddie on a budget, what? And I'll be like, I told y'all. It comes with two bald caps, but do I need the other one? I don't even think I need the other one because this one's on my... I look bald, bruh. I look bald. Obviously, it's a freaking bald cap, but I'm going to just put it on. Ooh. I look like those one of the swimmers. Oh, God. I guess I can't be a swimmer. Because. Oh, but I still gotta go cut this lace front. Damn it. Should I just leave it on? I mean, I'm wearing a bandana. Anyways. I'm gonna be wearing a bandana. So let me just see how this looks. And don't come for me like. This bitch is dumb as fuck. I don't care. I wanted a wig. I got a wig. Therefore. I don't even know how to put this shit on. Nope. Don't know how to put on a wig for the life of me. How do I put on this wig? I don't even... So, guys, I think I finally got the wig on my head. It's actually not too small for my head. I just didn't know how to do it. So, I was taking some time learning how to actually put it on. And I finally got it. The only thing I hate about synthetic wigs is that they get nappy really easy, so you have to like be careful what you do. You can't go to the freaking jumping park or like, but yeah, so this is how the wig turned out. I actually kind of like it without you can see the bald cap, without the bandana, but there's just too much hair. It's gonna be so obvious that this is a wig. Like, there's so much hair and it's so long. Mashy banging. Imagine if I had hair this long, that'd be so freaking dope. But my roots look real as hell. This actually looks really real. Like, the hair, like the lace, makes it look like the blonde hair is actually like part of my roots. Does that make sense? Because I couldn't cut all the lace because there was still hair, but it's like the lace is making it look like that's my actual hair. Like, that looks pretty dope actually. But now I'm gonna put the bandana on so you guys can see how it looks with the bandana, because obviously, like I said, I'm not gonna keep this on. Like, I'm not gonna keep it like this. I mean, I could, but, and all this hair is coming out of it. I don't know if that's normal. Actually, yeah, it is, because I've been brushing the shit out of it. But I really like it, guys. It feels really nice. It feels really good. I'm surprised. I'm actually so surprised, because I thought wigs were gonna feel fake, but this feels real. Like, it feels like my actual hair. So I really like it. I like how it turned out. I want to show you guys how long it is. It's all the way down here. Like, it's really long, and I honestly like that. And they have short wigs, long wigs, anything you want. I wanted a pastel pink wig because that wig was so cute, but I got this one instead. And this is like a sneak peek of me dyeing my hair, guys, because I'm gonna be dyeing my hair soon. Like, so soon, sooner than you think. Just stay tuned, guys. But yeah, if you guys want to get a banging wig, like a banging ass wig, and you guys want your shit to be banging, like you want to get a popping wig, like, go to Eva's Hair and get a wig and use my code TELES for 20% off, because why buy it for full price when you can buy it for 20% off? Like, I'm hooking you guys up. I'm hooking you guys up. Like, but let me just put the freaking, let me put the bandana on because I want to see how it looks with the bandana. Oh, guys, look at me. Check me out. I'm wearing a wig. Like, I never wear a wig, but I'm wearing a, who the fuck is this in my house? This ain't my mom. I don't know who this is, but who is this? I should have gotten a black one or a pink one or something like that, because I'm dyeing my hair blonde literally in a couple days. But
Look at me, like, if I want to get... Alicia, I'm trying to make a video. But, I mean, if I want to get long hair, like, a blonde long hair, then, I mean, I can just wear the wig again. But yeah. So, I hope you guys like this wig. Honestly, it's really good material. I really recommend it. Trust me, guys. If you guys are looking for a wig, 20% off with my code TALEZ. Like, you guys will get a banging wig like this because it's banging. I forgot that I have such long hair that I really just hit Odyssey in the face. Are you okay? Yeah, she's not even face it. She's like, I don't care. So let me buy my bottle. But yeah, so let me just show you guys the outfit so we can get onto the video. Because I'm so feeling myself right now. You know who I feel like? I feel like I'm Simply Nessa. She always wears wigs and I feel like I'm her right now. But it's just... Guys, this wig is so freaking dope. I honestly like this wig a lot.
So guys, this is my outfit. It's just a red tank top, crop top, and my biker shorts with my checkered Vans. And ooh, look at me. Check me out. But everything is so cheap. I will tell you guys the price at the end. But all my makeup was drugstore makeup. So that's why it's like, just this outfit is just... It's dope. It's dope, guys.
So, guys, my scene's kind of different now. I know, but you guys seen my outfit. You guys seen how it is. So, the reason why I'm saying on a budget is because all this stuff is really cheap. Like, the shirt was $5.99. The pants were $7.99. Well, the shorts and the shoes, obviously, they're Vans. And the wig was free. So, you know, like, baddie on a budget. Like, oh, eyebrow pomade. But, like I said, all this stuff is... really cheap for me, and it can be cheap for you. Like, literally this whole outfit is less than $20, except for the shoes, but like the shirt and the pants, yeah, less than $20. So if you guys want to be a baddie on a budget, buy some bomb clothes, guys. I swear you're gonna look. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm at my brother's passing tournament. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for my other videos with my baby because she's the cutest thing in the world. But yeah, bye angels.